I'm at the seaside. Not really, I'm at work. And what am I having for my dinner today? Why do you care? Well, people put it on Facebook, which is so annoying. So, I'm having fries to go, onion and garlic dip, pork pies, and some chicken and mushroom slices. Now, I know what you're thinking. You greedy pig. Yeah, I am. Because I am starving. And it's my break time, so these are going to go in the microwave. Best microwave chips ever. So now I've got to wait for these to cook. I'm so hungry, which is why I bought all this stuff. I love this dip. It's 75p. You cannot get the same dip anywhere else. This is the best onion and garlic dip you can get. Everywhere else is like really creamy or really just oniony or garlicky, but this is just right. I love this dip. Did I tell you I loved this dip? Let's get back to the seaside view. There's no windows in this staff room. A bit depressing. So, but you just got to look at the beach and stuff. I'm going to eat these now because these are nice. So these pot pies with cheese and pickle. And that's it. That's my dinner for today. And all that cost £4, but I get staff discounts, so that's good. But yay! Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe! Just finished the pot pies. I'm like dipping them in my favourite dip. Did I tell you I love this dip? My chips are ready! For us to go the best microwave chips ever. If you've not tried them before, they're crispy. Listen to this crunch. Crispy. All gone. Oh, this is so good. I'm quite full now, but I'm still going to eat these. I'll have to save one for later because I'm such a bloater.